China. There is all of our place. No, my friends, so here we have the river otters. Yeah, around the Amazon there are two different species of this. There is the giant river otter, and those are huge, like 2 meters long, 35 kilos, and this is the small one. Now they are very young, but they are getting the full ground. You know that the otters are so smart creatures, thanks that these ones are considered enemies of the local fish bowl, because these ones that much of regulation. It forbids the products made with the skin of these animals. And I would like to say, no, so 1 month ago, we have rescued 2 baby otters, like 2 months old. I'm gonna show you, no, they are so small. Yeah, so they are getting the swimming classes. You know, they're terrestrial animals, but the aquatic behaviors, little by little, they are learning how to swim. Also, they are getting to the formula, not the milk. They're baby ones. After the 5 or 6 months, the babies, it's a breeding for you. Hola, Galita, there is a male and female. Somebody says, if we're going to try to breed these animals. No, the idea is not to breed, you know. Mm-hmm. they're like a 3 months old. Look at that.
Thank you.